Yet again, the Bharatiya Janata Party has saffronised Gujarat by winning the much-hyped Assembly polls 2017 with a thumping majority. Out of the 182 constituencies, BJP bagged 99 seats, while Congress had to be satisfied with 77 seats. A total of 977 candidates were in fray in the first phase, while 851 candidates fought in the second phase of the elections. The party is yet to declare who their chief ministerial faces. Meanwhile, party workers all across the country are celebrating with full enthusiasm.